we are actually working here today and creating this space, developing this area to see how the youth, the people from the POC, the people from town can actually utilize this avenue, this space to interact, play sports and actually build strong mutual relationships.
I think sport in any country contributes towards the betterness. It's a great way for kids to kill time, they keep fit, it's a good way to build team spirit, and all in all they get to have fun, which I think is important for any kid in any country of the world.
If you are playing, you're happy, you enjoy with other people, then from there you're not having a problem.